Arrived at Gotham U. What do we know so far about this professor?
Kirk Langstrom. Judging by the half-finished file with the code black, Batman was digging into him hardcore.
Then I'll pick up where Batman left off.
Positive ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Langstrom's dead. Do we know where his office is?
Seriously? Crap. Well, our notes had his office on the third floor of Molten Hall.
Got it. Third floor balcony's open. Don't mind if I do. Here's his office. Hardly any police work here. Langstrom must have been killed somewhere else. Those marks look fresh.
You find anything, Batgirl? So far, nothing here.
Our professor is very dead. I'll let you know when I find the crime scene.
Good. Well, not good exactly, but at least a lead.
The real challenge will be getting out of here without the cops finding me.
Good luck.
That's a lot of damage. This must be where Langstrom died. The cops cleared out of here way too fast. Langstrom must have been working when he was attacked. Significant blood loss here. Evidence of a struggle, then the attacker pinned him to the wall. They were merciless. Langstrom was dying, but he tried to get to that cabinet instead of the door. What was so important? A hidden door. What secrets were you keeping, Dr. Langstrom? A phone number, but that's not a Gotham area code. Could be useful. A microwave. I hope Langstrom wasn't combining burritos with genetic specimens. Langstrom, what on earth were you up to? Batman's dead professor had some serious skeletons in his closet. Langstrom's workstation. I should take a closer look. Well, hello there. A hard drive. I need to get this back to Belfry. Then I can figure out your secrets, Langstrom. Hey, on my way back. The cops overlooked a ton of evidence. Weird marks on the walls, and apparently Langstrom had a secret lab. Hopefully this hard drive I found will have more answers.
Sounds good. See you back here soon.
Great. Gotham needs to see that someone still cares. I'll take care of this.
Fire alarm up there!
I need to handle these guys before this gets any worse. Probably stay out of sight here.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy? What are they even doing here? Huh? Enjoying the fireworks. This is terrible. It could bring the whole building down.
Get the tape. Go.
Medics are on the way. What's your status?
I'm good. Looking forward to kicking back and decrypting this hard drive. Be there soon.
Back to Belfry now.
Great! It feels like years since I got to analyze some evidence.